Hello. Right, good afternoon everybody. This, as we've pointed out, and hopefully you all know, is the 32nd gig of Access Friendship League. Today it's for the Stroke Association. Not only that, it's even our aid and hopeful monies to be given towards it because of a good friend of ours that many of us had does not with us anymore, Jeremy Birch. Anyway, I'll start off with our good friend here, Tom Cole, another member of the Access Friendship Group. So please put your hands together and enjoy the afternoon.
Thank you very much. Cheers for coming, everyone. Like Matt just said, this is for Jeremy Birch today. So I've done a set of songs. Songs that he liked and a few I reckon he would have liked. A couple of Billy Bragg, a couple of Woody Guthrie, and a couple of others. Yeah, this first one's an old Woody Guthrie one. Thank you.
To any other, but we are not tonight. And
forget all the past from the days gone by. Sweet moderation, all my civilization is at a stop. We are what's going in the world.
I'm going to play a couple of songs. This one's a different coming EP. This one's called Random.
I'm not looking for a new ego, I'm just looking for another girl.
just in time. My friend Pete, tell me you can be here. He's a great expert at it.
Getting wet. Rebecca, I will love you. wish. She wrote in me wish, she's 1, 2, 3. And then I politely asked if I could set him free. And so I pulled the orange juice out into the sea. And then the little fish, he waved goodbye to me. And then the little fish, he waved goodbye to me.
Make you feel like a little hamster on a wheel, running round in circles through the
of deception? Or am I just a bit too paranoid? Because the papers all report the same as there are war and tennis game on once a year and fuck a valid day. But if I see something up on YouTube that's not been censored like the news, I'm suspecting it might be right away. I had a rumour in my head about rejection. I'm rumouring my heart about desire. Are we the sorry end of natural selection? Are we martyrs doomed to burn upon a fire? Cos in a world that's filled with wants and needs, politicians play with anal beads and love as we go sinking in the mud. It's about time that the human race grew up a bit and began to face the fact that someone's siphoning our blood. See a planet systematically destroyed. Smile a little bit to avoid detection. Whatever you do, don't get them people annoyed. If you don't want to be kettled in or sprayed with base or get your head kicked in, perhaps it's better not to seize the day. I'm perfectly happy just being alive. I don't care if 2 + 2 = 5, so don't call me off to Guantanamo Bay. Please. Vampires, vampires, draining the life out of everything they touch. Vampires, vampires, always trying to take just a little bit too much. Vampires, vampires, disparaging everything to do with the human race. Vampires, vampires, what about trying to make the world a better place?
Tony B. And of course, next time he's on, if you know your words, please sing along.
Ghost, Mr. Ghost of Mr. Finkers.